would be jumping on you really fast.
Pause.
As loud as possible to give you a
pause, bro.
Scare.
Only my girl is allowed to do that, bro. Pause.
I would.
Can I? Do y'all hear the sound the tongue is making? What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another game on the channel, man. It's the Demon Slayer himself, bro. You already know what it is. We on these two random horror games, bro. I don't know if they're gonna be any good, but I can't promise you it's gonna be lit, bro. So sit back, grab some snacks, and this nigga do what it do, man. He needs his medicine, bro. Let's see what this is about. Press E to interact with objects. All right. Who am I, bro? Bro, this Chris Redfield, bro. All right, he will come up with an absurd achievement. All right, yeah, y'all can read that if y'all want to, but pretty much this man is turning himself into a bird. I don't know why. Out of all the things you could be, I don't know why you would want to be a bird. But you know, hey, bro, that's his dream, bro. Let that man live his dream out. You know what I'm saying? All right, so pretty much he's just his self-tolerance, like he doesn't even know what he is anymore, bro. This man really thinks he's a bird out here. You know what I'm saying? Gawk head ass. You know what I'm saying? Turn that on, bro. So first, what I'm gonna do, let's give bro some cheese and milk. Purple dosage added. You can now enter to meet him. Okay. I gave him that dirty Sprite, boy. Yes, sir.
What's up?
What's good, sir?
Fine, honey. The last dosage of my medicine.
Bro.
Thank you so much.
This what you wanted to be, bro?
Blue Guardian.
Small Blue Guardian? Okay. That's the respect you got for the officer of the law. Whoa!
Try.
Death ending. My boy was just curled up like an omelet, huh? Come on, Chris. Chris, you got a Chris Redfield, bro. You got a sprint button?
Nope.
Are you just walking funny? This man just got done big bussing, bro. That's how you all got to you big bust. Let me stop. Can I give bro the turtle?
Nope.
You like turtle, bro? You ever had turtle? No.
Nope.
Okay. We gave him glue and cheese. Let's give him glue and a shoe. You know what I'm saying?
Nice.
All right. Hey, sir. All right, bro. What is it going to do to you this time? Uh-huh.
Hey. What you put in this dosage?
What you mean, bro? I gave you some glue and a shoe.
Kinda dizzy and funky.
Uh-huh.
This definitely isn't the right medicine.
Okay.
Anyways, don't worry. I'm not mad or anything.
I hope not.
The typical move right now would be jumping on you really fast.
Pause.
As loud as possible to give you a
pause, bro. Only my girl is allowed to do that, bro. Pause.
That's just lame.
You lame, bro.
I wouldn't.
Good job, bro. I knew it was coming and I still got scared, bro. That's a great jump scare, bro. You know what I'm saying? Bro, what's good, Mr. Turtle, bro? Who is this, Franklin? We got glue and bleach. We ain't did that one yet. All right. Green dosage. Yep. Hey, sir. Hey, Birdman. Brrr. Yo, I got your stuff, bro. I got that potion. I got what you need, bro.
The last dosage of my medicine.
Uh-huh. Hey,
what do you put in this dose,
bro? You got some glue and bleach, bro.
I feel kinda relaxed.
Ah,
euphoric.
My boy,
it's
high.
Definitely,
yes, sir.
The right medicine,
bro. You just mellowed out, bro. You just high, bro.
Anyways, don't worry.
Uh huh.
I'm not mad or anything.
I know you're not mad. You're high. You're mellow.
Make mistakes. It's no biggie.
Okay.
It doesn't make you a bad person.
I appreciate that.
I'm sure you just wanted to help.
That's all I was saying here to do, bro.
Thanks
just help.
For your time.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Alright, y'all, this is the second random horror game. This is called Death Flush, man. As you can see, we got a skeleton hand coming out the toilet telling us to come here. So let's go ahead, man. Sit back, relax, grab some snacks. Let's get started with the second game, man. Got my apartment complex. It's called Apartments.
Right.
Yes, sir. Okay. I'm chilling with my little Slimmy.
And a Slimmy. That's gonna suck.
Okay.
Ronnie, are you okay?
I'm good, baby.
I'm fine. It's just...
It's just what, Ronnie?
I need to go to the bathroom.
Are you serious?
What? Okay.
Aw, baby, do you want me to go with you?
Huh? Yeah, come on with me so you can hold my Jimmy while I'm-
Whoa, brother, whoa!
It's okay.
Bro, what you doing, bro? That means she gonna help you release, you know what I'm saying? She gonna shake the Jimmy while you- Okay, let me stop.
I must face this alone.
You must face it alone. Look at my boy. Who is that, Jimmy Kimmel? Golly, bro, you need to hit the gym, bro. Just get some shoulders and some chest in, bro. That's all you need, bro. You know what I'm saying? Why does my head look like a schlong, bro? Golly. Toilet seat killer executed. A reign of terror comes to an end. Really, bro? This man killing people with toilet seats, bro? Close it. I don't want to piss with the door open, bro. Close the door. All right, let's piss, bro.
Nope.
Bro, piss.
Nope.
What the f-? If you don't piss, yo, pee, bro. Whoa!
Oh!
I did it. Let's flush and get out of here. Okay, bro. You know? Alright, bro. Let's get out of here.
What the hell? It won't open.
Ronnie? Is something wrong?
Ronnie J on the
Ronnie
beat.
J on the beat, bitch.
Help me. I'm trapped.
Oh my gosh, Ronnie. This man's head looked like a giant peen, bro. Look at my girl's walk, bro.
Let's go.
You see
okay.
A little bop?
It's just stuck.
It's just stuck, baby.
It's probably swollen from the humidity.
Yeah, boy.
Whoa!
Of course. What was I thinking?
I'll see if I can find a way to pry it open.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Let's find Doc Strawberry. He Ooh. Always knows what to do.
Who is Doc Strawberry? This man said, let's find Doc Strawberry. What in the world is Doc Strawberry? Let me get that. Take the drain opener. Sure. That pickup sound is retardedly nasty. Yuck. I need a screwdriver to open this. Bro, what is this game, dude? Toolbox? Bro, turn the lights on, bro.
What's up?
Bro, who is that?
Whoa!
Who is that, bro? Bro, what? Hit that. Whoa! Turn them lights on. Turn the lights on, sir. Whoa. It was a dark figure standing right outside the bathroom window, bro. Or something, what? It's got a rusty old lock on it. There's gotta be a way to get it off. All right, let's get it off. Pause. Bucket. Oh, wait, okay. Hold up. So, get that right.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. And then let's pour that in there. I use it on here. Nice. Give me my screwdriver, sir. Yeah. 0213. Nice.
What's good,
Whoa. Grandpa?
What's this candle doing in here? Oh, light the candle, bro. You know what I'm saying? Light that with the match. Nice. The candle is lit.
It's lit.
Grandpa is going in there to have a whiz, you little scum.
Yikes.
You stay put right here. Understand?
My grandpa looked like, I don't know if Curious George was mixed with Mr. Rogers, bro. Like, why do you have on that tight, cut-off sleeveless shirt with a bow tie on, bro? Okay. My boy Swaggy with it. Yes, sir.
Look at this dude.
Bro. Yo, what was that, bro? His little heel click, yo. Yuck. who is that? Okay, look at the, what's a full moon out? Hold up, bro. What kind of ride we got? Why am I so small? Oh, I'm a little kid. That's why I'm small.
Dumbass.
Okay. Yikes. He killed this man with a toilet seat.
Hey, kid. Hey. Why don't you have a seat?
Bro, what? Oh, let me get out of here. Whoa, sir. You still follow me, bro?
Yeah.
Get away from me, bro. Who is this, bro? Who is this, Bonnie? Now, bro, who is this, Freddy? Come here. This is Doc Strawberry.
Take your medicine.
Take our medicine. What is that? Ew! Golly, boy. Fellas, this is how you gotta do it, fellas. It's all about the movement, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's all about the angle you get. Yeah.
Hey!
Pills won't help you now, little fella.
Bro.
You're dead. They killed you.
They killed you.
I was step one, and now you're number two.
Steve Harvey, bro. If you don't get out of my face, bro.
Ronnie
J. Young. Did you say something? Bitch.
Ronnie J on the beat, baby. I'm getting taken by the toilet seat killer. It's the toilet seat killer. Look how she's knocking on the door. She got a choker on, bro. Every girl with a choker was just a whore in school, bro. I promise you they were.
This is getting scary.
Nope.
What? I'm playing as old girl now. Okay, bro. I've got to find a way to open the door. Let's take this hatchet. Wow, how easily accessible that was. Nice. What? Where's Ronnie? Ronnie J. Yeah. What is that?
Stay out of the bathroom. He can't get you if you're not in the bathroom.
Okay. Thanks, Ronnie. What was that? Hold up, bro. yo, what is that?
Whoa!
What's that?
Oh!
Rinse it off, bro. We gotta get in. Oh my gosh, dude. Yo, rinse that off, rinse that off. Can I flush that blood down?
Hey, yo.
There we go. Is it gonna come back up bloody?
Hey, yo.
Yep, it absolutely is. I'm confused. What is that? Oh, umbrella. Yeah. Yeah. All right, let's get it, bro. So we can walk through that period blood now. Yeah. I wonder how she looked in the studio recording that, bro. Look at these tongues, baby. hold up. Can I? Do y'all hear the sound the tongue is making? Bro.
Oh.
Bro, she probably looks so stupid in the studio doing that, bro. Like, what?
Don't despair, man. Tis through this room of rest.
A room of rest.
Your destination is Testalonte End.
It's Testalonte End. Have a mint. Bro, this is nasty behind bathroom, bro. I don't care if it's a 5-star hotel, 5-star restaurant, bro. I'm not gonna eat piss and boo-boo mints out of a bathroom, bro. I'm not gonna do that. Let me just go ahead and get one, though. What is this?
Where have I ended up now?
Nope. Nope.
What is bro doing? Back up, sir. Bro, your AI is like that? How you switch, how you just switch off and, Gotti. Yeah. There you go, Ronnie. Climb out, bro. What is this? What are we doing here? I gotta kill him? Yep. Whoa! Why is my life toilet paper? Hello? Bro, are you serious? Whoa, where he at? Where he at?
Hello? Whoa.
Yeah. Go ahead, do your little spin cycle. You know, you're not gonna do it. Yep. Bro, I hit you, bro. Bro, are you serious? Who is that, Doc Strawberry? Ah, Doc Strawberry. Yes, sir.
earthquake?
Whoa, she nay-naying. She nay-naying. I thought they was about to show his BBC. This man said it's a floater. Yuck.
Give me that shit, nigga.
Whoa. My man just destroyed Doc Strawberry.
Ronnie, we have to go.
Let's get out of here, bro. Why are we waiting around?
Bruh.
Bro, give it a rest, sir. Yuck,
you
bro.
Can't escape me.
This man look like Caesar.
I'm gonna make a dookie on your bones.
What?
Bro.
You stupid.
Bro.